lecturer. I am going to speak about life cycle of silkworm. Life cycle of silkworm consists of following four stages. First stage is egg. Egg is the first stage of life cycle of silkworm. Female moth lays egg after mating. Less egg more than 350. Second stage is silkworm. Silkworm arises when the egg cracks. In this stage, growth of silkworm takes place. They feed on mulberry leaves. Third stage is cocoon. Silkworm spins a protective layer around itself. The size of this cocoon is like a small cotton ball, and it is made up of a single thread of silk. Pupas are formed inside the cocoon. Last stage, fourth stage is silk moth. In this stage, pupa changes into silk moth. Female moth lays eggs after mating, and thus life cycle of silkworm begins again. Thank you.